Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Hope will soon decide Liam's fate in the coming weeks. The DNA test results turn out that Liam is the baby father makes Hope totally collapse. She feels regret for trusting Liam and hates the way Liam happily received the news to be the father one more time. Hope has her forgiving heart, but enough is enough, and she will think carefully again about her marriage. Is this worth for her when she always have to see Liam cheat on her, lie to her again and again? Liam will have to spend time with Daffy when she gives birth this time, and we all accept that. More than that, Tommy is a chance man now, and he deserves a chance to make Hope happy. At least Thomas won't cheat on her with another woman like Liam, and Hope needs his loyalty. Spoilers say that Hope will decide to end her marriage with Liam, and she will soon file the divorce papers. Hope will cut ties with her husband and give Thomas a chance this time. She believes Tommy change, and he will make her happy more than Liam does. They will soon bring their relationship to a new level, and maybe a quick wedding will happen next month. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.